I don't know if I'm going to keep entrance music as well, because I can get a lot of good music going.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix World Heavyweight Championship! Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 215 pounds.
So at this rate, when it comes to the difficulty, I probably will play some of the title matches that make their way. But we'll see. This, like I said, this game can just become insanely difficult out of nowhere. And we got the momentum on. Normal, so like that's another factor of it. It can get, you know, that can work against you. Jeez, this looks bloody good. I mean, look at this.
Yes, sir.
That is a bloody good Kenny Omega. That, look at that. That is actually really impressive.
Perfect.
That someone made that. I'm gonna find out when I got some time. I'll get the tags, the creative tags for these guys. Just, I mean, look at this. That is insane. You know, I mean, I'll say it, like WWE, like 2K games, they're making a better AEW game than Fight Forever, I feel.
Stop the cap!
Just because of the customization. You know, you name it, you can have it in these games. That's where it's at. Like, and I grew up playing, I've been playing wrestling games since, you know, WCW NWA Revenge. Anyway, let's get it. Oh no! We got a botchamania. That's not good. Alright. You know, I'm not gonna play with you out here, dude. Alright. Oh, he's got the moveset as well. You know that someone put in work on this guy. And I was actually watching a Kenny Omega documentary at work today at my lunch break.
Nice.
And I didn't realize the guy was such a geek.
Hey, bro, come on now, dawg.
You know, I've never followed Kenny Omega. I'm not a Kenny Omega guy. Fuck, he's good. Holy crap. He's so easy to control. And he's got a killer moveset. I can see myself. I have not changed the difficulty. I haven't changed anything. The only difference is he's a higher rated wrestler and his moveset is more to what I would personally use. In saying that though, he's now taking a bit of an ass whooping. Oh man. Look at the. Man, this is a he's getting very tired though now. And I'm gonna have to do something about that. Because this game punishes you for having no stamina. Look at that! They even got the fucking motion in there. I didn't get all the benefits of that, by the way. That sucks. Oh no! Oh, he messed up, right? And am I just gonna exhaust myself here? If this match turns out too easy, I may lower the reversal windows in game, because yeah, I don't want this to be that fucking easy. But in saying that, It can turn on a dime. I'm sorry if I'm not commentating on the match so much. I don't... Okay. He's kicking my ass now. See, like, I was worried, like, is it too easy? Well, look at me now. And I know where I went wrong. Fuck! Is that a suicide? That was not a suicide dive. That was more of a... Okay, I need to stop commentating and get Kenny back in the match.
Nope.
There he goes. With that reversal. Gets the kick in. Back in the ring. Let him know. Alright, we can set up the signature. This fucking ref! I'll tell you, the refs in this game are the worst they've ever fucking been. This dumb bitch gets in the way every fucking time. I think his arm just... Something happened there. Anyway. I tell you, like, that shit...
Stop it. Get some help.
Alright. Now, I know he's gonna kick out of this. That's how it goes. But at least I can have a bit of, Ooh! He might not kick out of it. Oh, no. This guy is an absolute joy to use. And I goofed up there, man. See, I think I've got the difficulty level up to, like, if I make a mistake, I will fucking have to pay for it. If I can pull this off, this will be the end of the match. 100%. See, well, that's the other good thing I've got going on. The reversals in this are pretty consistent, too. I am reversing quite well. I say as I get a high knee. Keep in mind, this is for the Grand Prix Championship. So,
yes, sir.
You know. Lovely missile drop kick. Kenny rolls out. Kaito is looking good and dangerous. And he looks like he's gonna go for a... Wah! Omega! Feeling the pain. We got so much going on screen right now. We're at SummerSlam. With two guys who've never wrestled for WWE in their life for a championship belt that WWE has zero fucking interest in. Oh, we're getting some lag too, which is always fun, and I know how to deal with it. Basically, it's a little trick. I'll show you if it comes up again. If people are having a problem with that. You can just... Oh! Woohoo! I have not used resiliency yet.
Nice.
And the signature! I don't know his moveset IRL. I'm sorry. I'm not a big Kenny Omega guy. Which, I know, is a fucking sin. Because I love wrestling. He's not reversing! He didn't reverse! He didn't reverse! Kenny Omega for the IWGP Oh my god! Kaito Kiyomiya! He kicks out! Oh my god! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! I was certain I would have had him there. And I'm not even playing. Like, I know when... Look at these two warriors. Look at these two warriors. Bro, we need the music. We need the hype music. Can he pull it? Can he? Oh, touch. Oh, that's it. The key to this game is dodging. That's where the money's at. Oh, he tried to do some crazy shit. And that could be it. That one mistake. He uses resiliency. I had no choice. I tried. It wasn't gonna happen. And the reversal. And we need to put him away. We need to put this away. I'm gonna finish it with a submission. Or a pin attempt. This is it. He kicks out. I was kind of hoping he would kick out. I don't want to finish it like that. Submission hold. That's it. Okay, maybe not. I'm not trying to make the match go longer. Okay, I'm gonna have to let him go. I did up the strength of the submission holds. So that probably does play into it. And I'm probably gonna boost that up more. Because I don't want that to be a thing that I can easily just win off of. Obviously, you want the best finish possible. And, oh my goodness. Oh! This is not looking good.
Surprise, surprise, motherfucker! The king is back! You little weasel! Look at you, you little fucking weasel! I can see it in your eyes!
Missile drop kick. The final missile drop. It will take a miracle to kick out of this. That's it. That's it. Alright, there we have it. Our new IWGP champion, Kaito Kiyomiya. That's right, guys. In an epic bout, we have our new champion. There's still a lot on the SummerSlam card for tonight, so hang in there. We still got Alexa Bliss versus Stacy Keibler. We got Hangman Page and George Mueller for the Low Carter Championship, and we got Malakai Black versus Hayabusa. Stay tuned.